ends of the runway are torn up at Wellington Hayton Green Airport in South Staffordshire. The drama unfolded in front of hundreds of people at a vintage aircraft and classic car event yesterday.